My family would like to thank everyone for being here today. This is a difficult time for all of us, especially for the law enforcement community and my family. For all of you that knew my mom, you understood the special bond that she felt for all of us. Being raised in a police environment, my brother and I understood from an early age the traditions and brotherhood of this job. She loved police work and especially patrol, which she began later in her career. Our mom had grit, courage, not only in police work, but in everyday life. She was the backbone and center of our entire family. She was a lifeline for many and never asked for much in return. For all of those who never met my mom, it is important that you know how she lived. My mom never failed us. She was always there for us and loved us unconditionally. She had many rules that she excelled in. As a mother, she kissed our wounds when we fell, but insisted that we get back up. As a wife, for over 30 years, she always loved and supported our dad. As a grandmother, she cherished and spoiled my daughter every chance she got. As a sister to my uncle, she always supported his decisions and always was there for him. As a daughter, she honored her mother and father. As an aunt, she always watched over her nieces and nephews with love and care. In short, she never let any family member down and was always there for all of us. She always was a leader and unafraid to take on any challenge. It is no surprise that her last act was one of facing evil with courage and heroism. This was the oath that she took, one that we have chosen as well. To run toward danger without hesitation to protect the community. I would now like to read a poem written by Catherine Ryman that I intended to share with my mother, but never had the chance. She will hear it now with all of you. The poem is called A Mother, A Wife, A Cop. She tied her hair up in a light bun as her husband whispers, "Be careful, hon." Gun in her holster, bulletproof vest on, with a kiss to her husband, she was gone. She enters the station, big smile on her face. She moves with such ease, so full of grace. Her colleagues admired her, for she's nice and smart. Uniform and badge, she plays the part. For she is a wife, a mother, and a cop, who earned her place at the very top. She is one in a million from all the rest, tough and fair, the very best. She has seen some things we dread to see. She does her job to protect you and me. She's been kicked at, spat on, cracked a rib or two. She shakes it all off to protect me and you. There are times where her life comes close to an end, but thanks to the help of her brave cop friends, she does a job that a few would dare to do. She does her job proudly with a smile too. And when she comes home at the end of her shift, kids in her arms as her husband gives her a kiss. She knows she made it through another long day, for tomorrow might be different, so she just prays. My mom is looking down on all of us with great pride today because her sacrifice has not only brought us all together, but also makes us realize how much we need each other. She would have been appreciative of the overwhelming display of love and support from not only law enforcement, but from the entire community. On behalf of my family, we thank all of you from the deepest part of our hearts. All I've got to say is thank you guys for everything you've done for us.